Instead of creating a video around an idea, this video is going to be a collection of moments that I filmed over the last 3 months that I haven't shared. So enjoy these spontaneous and random things. I haven't done a backflip for like probably a year, so we'll see how this goes.
Should I stand on the other side?
Oh, I got it by myself. I got
it. You got it by yourself.
I can't do it with you, sir.
You got it by yourself. Ah.
What was that? What the fuck? That's sick! Island 2023! I'm a 10!
This is Al doing 8 flips in a row. Holy shit, he's just going.
Oh my god. That's epic. Alfie's home. Welcome to Backpackers Inn. I've been in one hostel before this and it was so horrible. Yeah, give me a quick tour.
Decorative broken wood.
Awesome. Like that. Oh, this is definitely yours. Yeah, bro. Is that yours? How do you go off in here?
It's so awful. It's gonna be like really quiet now. Like, I was on my face. Right,
like,
first,
because
a weird old man trying to touch me in the shower.
How did that happen?
He fucking put his ankle in the shower and dropped my ankle.
This is Alfie's home. Really makes me appreciate my place more.
Yeah,
sure. Don't tell me I have a living room and a bathroom. Dude, don't tell me I got my own kitchen and a king double bed. My mirror? 5 times the size of yours.
Man, if I want to flex, I got to jump. I got to fucking jump. Hostel floor.
I just got back from the beach from a really fun surf, and there's only one sensible thing to do after you've been surfing on a cold winter's day, and that is drink tea, obviously. My life is at like an all-time high right now because we also have the leftover pizza. What? Tea and pizza? After a surf? Does a day get any better than that?
Oh, so good.
Alright, I love you so much. Will you have my babies? I'll be outside in 2 minutes. This is Australian tradition when people get friends to go back riding with their pets together as a bond. Let's do it! Exclamation mark!
It increases your testosterone hugely, like putting sun in your balls. That's why I surf naked sometimes. No one surfs at Suffolk, so I just surf naked. Pretty cool. I just lay out there on my back.
The last few days here in Byron have been sick. Surf has been cool too, but nothing amazing. Tomorrow, this awesome swell should be rolling through that's going to turn on this one beach. It's the right direction, and this beach is like secluded, secret. You have to walk 15 minutes to get there. So I'm hoping there's going to be no crowd, and I have a professional filmmaker filming for me tomorrow.
Yeah, professional filmmaker.
So I think get some really good clips. I'll see you in the morning. Good morning. Man, it's the morning. I can't think.
You know, by having holes in your wetsuit, you're ruining the wetsuit technology, right? It won't keep you warm.
I still feel a lot warmer in there. I can't afford a new one. So, this is the go. Plus, it kind of looks like battle scars.
It does. Did you come in contact with a sharky?
Such a... Holy shit! Oh, fuck. No, that's not okay. Oh my god, I'm literally dead. Like... Oh, holy shit, it's like in the cage. Oh, guys!
Absolutely banged up out there.
You can't see it all that well in that clip, but my leg rope snapped. and being the only surfer out there that morning with waves that size on Seven Mile Beach, it was gnarly. Next wave kind of just crashed down on me, holding me down for a second. I was absolutely out of breath. And then started paddling over, saw my board in the water, got smashed by a wave, almost missed it. And then just managed to get to it, get up on it, and made my way in. Kind of just like flopped down on the beach, lay on my back, just thankful that I was all right.